Flamenco dancing is part of the civilian culture, and the Flamenco Museum provides the key to understanding the magical world of flamenco dancing. The museum has three floors that encompass a dance studio, expositions that include writings and pictures, interactive exhibits with films, shoes, and costumes. It is a glorious and informative space.
Cristina Hoyos, the founder of the museum and the woman who has the most awards for flamenco dancing, was kind enough to sit down for a chat. Here's a snippet of that conversation.
You have a wonderful career in flamenco dancing. Tell us about it.
Sí, tengo una carrera porque bailo desde pequeñita. Me gusta mucho el baile, lo siento, lo llevo dentro. He bailado muchos años con Antonio Gades, sigo bailando. Y bueno, y también tengo esta casa maravillosa dedicada al baile flamenco.
Baile, gracias, gracias.
Sí, sí.
I was so inspired by Ms. Hoyos and the museum that I wanted to take one of the flamenco classes that they offer.
Bam, papa, arriba, papa, arriba, papa, bam, papa, ba, papa, da, papa, boom, papa, bim, papa, ba, bim, papa, boom, papa, bim, papa, ba, boom, papa, boom, papa, bim, papa, ba, ba, papa, boom, ba, 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 papa. Ba, 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 ba